in a merciless world, the only way to be a real human being with a heart of flesh and not a heart of stone is to find your way to mercy. And the only mercy that's there waiting for you all the time is the mercy of God. So if you want to be a human being, experience the mercy of God. And once you do experience the mercy of God, then you become that experience for others in the world. So be a human being who passes on to the world, a merciless world, the mercy which is our true life.